I am Nor, hunter of the wild, born of the free and rugged Shiverpeak Mountains. In the far north, my people fought our greatest enemy, Jormann, a dragon of frost and snow. The dragon broke our pride, but it did not break our spirit. In our last hour, we heard the voices of four of the spirits of the wild. Bear, Raven, Snow Leopard, and Wolf. They called us south, away from certain annihilation. We founded the Great Lodge of Holbrek and claimed new hunting grounds. Some say we should not fight Jormann. I say the greatest risk is to wager nothing at all. One day a hero will lead us home, and we will break the dragon's icy grip. I was born in the fire of combat. My spirit has been forged and tempered like steel. Like my ancestors before me, I seek glory. One day, I will take my place among the heroes of the North. My strength is a gift from the spirits of the wild. With it, I can hold back the tide. I can move mountains. I can overcome anything that stands in my way. I am still untested, but already, my deeds have earned me friendship and great respect. Each year, a great hunt is called in Holbrek. Only the best among us are invited to participate. I shall use my might to collect trophies that prove my worth, then drink and boast of my victories. I accept this challenge. I relish it. Come, danger. Come, adventure. In the lodges and halls of my people, my strength will make me immortal. This is my story.
Take part in this year's great hunt?
Of course I am. Just tell me what needs to be done and stand clear.
Hunt down the wildest animals you can find and take trophies from your kills. Present only the finest to Ido the Tanner to prove your worth. Whoever has the best trophy and whose bravery is the greatest will be invited to join the great hunt. Newt Whitebear has said this season's event will be one of the most dangerous, so be ready. I've even heard the renowned Erstebeckin might attend.
I look forward to impressing them both after I've earned my place in the hunt.
Newt Whitebear found a curious beast for the event. He calls it Sorby.
You don't say.
Thank you.
great hunt. Each year when the season comes, fresh young hunters rise to the challenge.
Exhilarating, isn't it?
Hurry up, Ido. I want to get to the moot before Kettle Keg Drainer drinks all the ale.
Hail, Hunter. I'm the local leather worker. Ido's the name. Show me your kills, and I'll make them into trophies you'll be proud to show at the moot. Pricking, singing, and boasting. I love a good old-fashioned moot. Others save their parties for holidays, but I say every day alive's worth celebrating. Hey, Newt, look at this impressive trophy. Worthy of the great hunt, I'd say.
Indeed. You are skilled enough to defeat your prey, and wise enough to revere their spirits. You are worthy to join in this year's great hunt. By my own hand, I've brought the mighty worm Isormir. He waits above in the plateau for one such as you to challenge him. The great heir Stegalkin watches over him now, waiting for the hunt to commence. When it is time, you and the others will go to the high ground over the valley. There you will face Isormir. And claim victory, if you can.
I can, and I will. This is where my legend begins.
Season.
May Snow Leopard grant you swiftness and grace.
May Raven bless you.
Follow me if you dare. And ready yourselves for battle.
Walk with the pack. In the eyes of Wolf, we are all brothers and sisters.
With the strength of bear.
Finish him off. Champion.